How to build the world's simplest electric motor. Little AAA battery, neodymium magnet, and a little piece of wire. Place the magnet center on the bottom of the battery. I've used a nail to put a little dent on the top. I'm going to take the wire, place it right onto the battery, put it in the little dent, and there we go. It starts spinning. With a little tinkering, you could probably make it go a bit faster. There you go. World's simplest electric motor.